what is that? The mean, and then what is the standard deviation, right? So, not to worry, right? So in this case here, that's what we said earlier, and all smart Alex, say, hey, Minitab here, 86, not 5%, you know? Minitab use another formula.